What's up, y'all? This is Sean Anthony, Flow of Wisdom TV, and just want to recap, you know, on the show I did today, discussing those executive orders and the spy center that the NSA has. You're probably wondering, what am I doing? I'm dog sitting this weekend. Big Keith is out of town, so I'm walking his dog right now. Let me see. His name is Copper. But anyway, I just want to recap on some of the information that I shared on Flow Wisdom Radio today, you know, about these executive orders. And I really want to inspire you guys to get motivated to start digging up on this information. You know, like I said at the beginning of the show, I know that my audience is, the majority of my audience is African American, and a lot of black people are not going to get this information or go digging up for it themselves. Many of them aren't. Some people are aware to what's going on, but very few are up on all of this stuff that I discuss on Flow of Wisdom and really know what's going on. But you know, this NSA spy center in Bluffdale, Arizona, this stuff is real, man. We're talking about 1 million square feet, okay? And it cost $2 billion to build, and it has 425,000 square feet of halls to hold these servers, these gargantuan servers, to save all the data and information and communication that goes on across the globe. They get it from the satellites, beams down to them. They've got underground wires and underwater wires and all kind of crap, you know, to just get this information. And you know, like for example, we have our little flash drives that have maybe 2 gigabytes, or the external hard drives that have 1 terabyte. Their servers hold information that's, imagine 1 terabyte from an external hard drive times 1 million. That's how big these servers are to store and save every email, every phone call, every text message, every tweet, every Facebook post, and everything to monitor what we're doing, you know what I'm saying? And the thing about these executive orders, like I said, they will go into effect as long as the president, it doesn't matter if it's President Obama or whoever's going to be the next president of the United States, as soon as the president declares a national emergency, all of these executive orders will go into effect and be headed by FEMA. So pay attention to those words when you see the media or news reports talk about, you know, there's a national emergency and all that stuff. And I've quoted on the show today about the movie Contagion. That's a good movie to watch. Contagion is a good movie to watch to give you an idea of how martial law will take place. Come on, Copper. Yeah, so just be inspired. How you doing? All right. Be inspired. Get this information. And don't hoard it in to yourself. Let it flow. You know, share it with others. You know, and for those that know what's going on, you know, don't be so arrogant, you know, to, you know, because you are aware of what's going on and you know a lot of the information, don't be so arrogant that, you know, you beat up the people that don't know what's going on. Just share it. You know what I'm saying? Let me finish walking this dog, y'all. Until then, live life, get wisdom, let it flow. Flow of Wisdom Radio is live every Sunday morning at 9 a.m. on iPower 92.1, based in Richmond. And, yeah, rest in the Lord. Be patient. Wait on Him. Trust in God. Be all right. Peace. You all right, Copper? You good, boy? You good? Come on.